Don't tell your mom, don't tell your daddy, baby, let's just go. The only escape, the only salvation is a long dark room. You're biting your lip, girl, you're tight as a fist, girl, we'll be alright. Once we're over the hot sand, out of the badlands, into the night. Don't trust the teachers, don't trust the preachers, let the world is around. We'll find out for ourselves once we break past the shell on the edge of this town. I got some 20s and 10s in a Maxwell House can with the lid on tight to get us over the hot sand, out of the badlands into the night.
Tonight. songs from our first two albums and a bunch of new shit too, so.
Yeah! So
the morning comes.
names. We went to church when we were younger. And my favorite part of church was always the music. And obviously now I'm like kind of a thing. I'm in a different realm with all that. But this is a song kind of inspired by that part of our childhood. This is called No Dry Eye in the Chapel.
Reverend Barry holds his throne of Rambo. Reads the Bible like it's War and Peace. He goes on and on, you can't help but yawn. Even the righteous start to fall asleep. When he's about to leave the front row faithful, pulls the next side up his sleeve. No big need of him, so he shouts amen. Fire up the organ Irene. She starts hammering.
Remember when you said that it would all work out? The path to give me left my morning.
we've done. Baby, can you keep your promise? Baby, can I keep you honest? 'Cause I'm scared. This next song is one that we wrote about that really pleasant moment when we're in the van and we get to put home in the GPS. This is called Dead End Road. So this is our first time in Pensacola. We had a great day today. It will not be the last. I'm really, really grateful you all came. I'm realizing now, this time in my life, how important where you live is. I recently made the move from Raleigh, North Carolina to Nashville, Tennessee to be a songwriter. I already miss Raleigh. I've lived there for 10, 11 years. And, you know, I feel like a part of me is still there. So, this next song is a new one. It's called The Wrong Ocean, and it's about leaving a place that still feels like home to you. But doing it because you need to keep growing and you need to keep seeing what's up, what else is out there. And then maybe you come back. This is called the wrong ocean.
There were dogs in the yard, howling at the moon. There are sinners like me, our judgment's coming soon. And I stand at the bottom of this dark and lonely well. Say, please give me answers so I might escape.
Ooh. Don't hold it.
We do have two records out. Our first album is called, thank you, our first album is called Carry the Fire. And our second album, which we just put out last year, is called After It All. And we're very proud of both of them. The songs you're hearing tonight are on those albums. So if you like what you're hearing, please feel free to pick up a copy. We've also got some sweet eco-friendly t-shirts. And this next song is on our first album, and I recognize it.
Thank you.
was real.